Welcome to Biophilian's Kitchen.
Good evening, sir.
Yes.
So here. So the best way to eat these millets is only the fermented way or how, sir?
No. That is one of the important ways of eating, because fermented porridge restores your microbial balance. Once you have restored microbial balance, you have to eat once a week or so. Otherwise, it is not necessary. You eat always fermented porridge. So you can eat one day idli, one day dosa, one day fermented, one day even biryani, but don't eat meat. You can make vegetable biryani, no problem. You can make puliyogare, you can make, and make even pickles with this Ghana oils. You can eat pickles, you can eat rice with dal, rice with sambar, everything. That's how we eat. We eat all kinds of wonderful dishes we make. In fact, you can follow some YouTube kitchens are there, Biophilian's Kitchen. And in fact, my daughter also started posting some recipes recently. You can make very old recipes, very new recipes. You can make Spanish rice, no problem. You can do everything you want. In fact, my daughter even made noodles. Though it's not very important. But the present day kids want noodles because that has been advertised.
So your opinion about these mixed millet flour?
Which one?
Mixed millet flours.
Flour.
Making powders.
You can use flour and eat roti, no problem. But still you have to soak for 1 or 2 hours.
How about eating it mixed, sir? Talking about in combinations? Mixing 2-3 millets together, making powders and making some puttu or something?
No. I don't advise to eat in mixed conditions because each grain is required to clean up our body in different places. So if you mix, nothing works properly. There is not enough amount of fiber of particular kind to clean lungs, to clean this, all that. So I would advise you to eat each individual grain separate. Say 2 days little millet, 2 days kodo millet, 2 days German millet or whatever you call barnyard millet, like that.
The siridhanyagalu molake barutva?
Molake barutte, ma?
Yakandre mane hatra iro molake idu siridhanya tanvi molake barlila. So they said they have polished that also.
No.
How do we get the rice millet?
No. Siridhanya, the rice will not give you sprouts because they have been removed of the husk.
Yeah.
If you want the sprouts, you need to have the husk on it. So you need to have the seed.
Okay.
So the things that are selling, that are sold, is actually after removing the husk. So you can never sprout the rice that you are buying.
Okay.
You want to sprouts, you have to go back to the farmers and buy the original seeds.
Okay.
So that is the first thing. And we are also, I agree, there is contamination, there is adulteration, there is all this. In fact, the Sami and the little millet and barnyard millet, actually they are almost white in color. So lot of people are using the rice, broken rice mix with this, and then they have been selling like that also. So all these things exist. You got to be careful. This market economy, everything is allowed. Everyone can fool anyone else. So you got to be careful. Because see, the system itself is fooling us.
Thank you for watching.